What is up, everybody? Today is a very exciting day, okay?
Over the years, I've kind of wanted to play Airsoft, okay? I wouldn't say professionally. I just wanted to have a good gun to go up against friends and stuff like that, okay? And I haven't really had my own gun. Let's just say I've had some people's guns, but let's just say I have the wonderful curse when I touch an Airsoft gun, it breaks. So I haven't ever bought my own or really played with anybody else's other than my brothers. And after, I think, breaking three of their guns, I was like, I'm done. I don't want to have to replace any more of your guns. If I'm going to buy a gun, it's going to be mine. You know what I'm saying? So what I'm trying to get at is I took that leap of faith and I bought my own gun. I bought my own gun. I bought a vest. I bought a helmet. I bought a face mask. I bought everything. I bought the shabam, okay? I don't even know what that is. I just ordered all my stuff on Amazon. Most of it has shipped already. I think I have my gun and I think I have my face mask. But my helmet didn't have Amazon Prime. And that's gonna be here in a couple weeks. There's this guy in a suit. He looks very suspicious. Like he's just gonna pull out a gun out of his jacket with a suppressor and go, pew, pew, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, we're gonna head home. We're gonna open these boxes. It's gonna be lit. Okay, so the guy that I said was just gonna pull out a suppressed pistol and just go pew, pew, on me, yeah, he's just walking outside the car. He's just like pacing. Just went in the store, so I might have a few minutes left, guys. Why couldn't I have my airsoft gun with me? I could have defended myself. We're good. It's all good. Okay, everybody, it's time. I probably just broke the gun. I give up anymore. Where do I put the camera? Camera angles are hard, guys.
Right here?
This is a good, no, it's not a good place. This is a terrible place. How about right here?
This has been involved with garbage out of the way.
All right, yeah. Weird angle, but we'll go with it. This is, I think, the mask that I have. I literally popped it, and it literally just blew right there my hands up. Look at this. It's a snap-on, snap-off. Literally. And you just pop it off. Like, I don't have to destroy my fingers anymore. Like, I can literally just snap and pull. Okay, so this is a face mask to protect your face, obviously, from airsoft pellets. Because I have such a fragile face. And yes, I actually do mean fragile. I got one of these. Number one, it looks cool. So like win-win chicken dinner, you know what I'm saying? Not very happy though, cause right there, it's a little stain. I don't know if that's a glue or a sticker or it kind of reminds me of food. It's really hot in this room. And now we're gonna start rhyming, so that's fun. Let's try it. This is hot. This thing is huge. So this is the face mask. You're not coming in here, Nigel. So guys, me and Nigel, we share a room. We're roommates, okay? Let's just say he can get kind of aggressive in his sleep. All right, so I sleep here. He sleeps here, okay? He concerns me. He speaks French. He makes threats. So on that note, I sleep with this under my bed. I need to find an apartment soon or a cardboard box to live in outside. I'm just saying. I'm scared. Anyway, so if this isn't my airsoft gun, I'm gonna look, number one, really stupid. Number two, be really disappointed. And number three, we'll figure that out later. But this is my first airsoft gun I've ever bought. Like, rifle. I've bought pistols, but like, actual rifle. And I'm really nervous. I'm like, gonna break it as soon as I open this thing. I'm literally gonna hold it in my hands, and it's gonna literally just like, fall apart. If any of you have seen Andy Griffith, you know that moment when the security guard at the bank had his gun and he went to go shoot it and everything just fell apart? Yeah, that's exactly how I feel right now. Let me get it. Okay, we got it. Wait, yeah, we got it. It's the rifle. Okay, I don't feel stupid, but I'm not disappointed. Two out of three things, which we still don't know what the third thing is. Why did people start putting wire on tapes? Paperwork. No one cares about that unless it's broken, which will happen here soon, so we'll keep that close by. Yeah, bye. All right, here we go. I got a sticker, look at that. I got a mag. I need to buy more of these. Battery plug, pellets. That's not a lot of pellets. What do you think they're gonna do? I'm gonna play one game with this? Heck no. A grip. Pretty sturdy grip, I'm not gonna lie. Usually every other one I have is plastic. Hello. I don't know what I'm doing. Okay, hold on. Before I do anything, I have to read this warning thing because, yeah. Keep the red protective plug on the muzzle at all times. Number one, that's orange. It's not red. Except when shooting. Wait, what? What red muzzle thing? On the muzzle. Am I supposed to look down a barrel? It kind of making me nervous. I don't see a red muzzle. What?
Remember the thing we came across earlier about the, you know, snap thing? Are you serious? It just broke the bag. It didn't even take the thing off.
Oh my god. I got it!
Continue reading the warning. Never look straight into the muzzle.
Already broke that rule. Consult owner's manual before operating the airsoft gun.
It's a shame they sent me the Spanish version. Can't read that.
Never direct the muzzle towards people, animals, or objects.
Okay. I get the animal thing.
But you're supposed to shoot at people. So you kind of have to point it in their direction.
Why would you tell them not to aim the gun at people or objects?
I'm breaking the rule everywhere. I'm like object, object, object. Everything's an object. How are you not supposed to point this thing at an object?
The sky?
It says you also have to be 18 and over, which I'm 12, so that won't ever happen. How does the sight go up? I know I can figure this out.
I guess I just have to learn Spanish real quick. One second, guys.
And they would not have it to where it shows you how to open up your sight. Who cares anymore?
Look at that. They even sent me an object that I'm not supposed to shoot at with the package. Isn't that amazing, guys?
The battery goes in here. You can really tell that I don't know what I'm doing, don't you? Let's put the mag in. Let's just see what it looks like full on. Put a sight on it.
Why won't you stay in?
Okay. I've probably already broke it. It should stay in, right? Logic should say stay in.
I just can't have anything nice.
A few moments later.
Stay in the gun. I'm just gonna put some BBs in here and see if that makes it stay for whatever reason. I just don't care anymore, guys. I really don't care.
Okay, I think 15 BBs is enough out of 300 that just fell on the floor.
There's no battery in here, so I'm not gonna shoot it in the room. That'd be very irresponsible.
That's why we do that when everybody's gone from the house.
We technically have a BB prepared, and we're gonna stick it up in here, and hopefully it's gonna stay.
I give up. I don't know. I'll consult my brother. He does know an airsoft gun because he's bought them before. And he's actually kept them working.
Now that I'm going to spend 15 minutes cleaning this stuff up, I'm going to be back in about 3 hours. I don't know where that math adds up, but who cares?
3 hours later.
This is fun, guys. I'm not going to lie. I'm having a blast. I feel like I need to share this to the world and possibly to all those big packing companies, okay? When you look at this, okay, and you see, don't eat it. You know what this reminds me of? Is a tea bag. But it doesn't say, don't drink it. I'm just saying, this kind of looks like a tea packet. People might get the wrong idea. You might want to fix that.
How do I look?
Yeah. I don't feel comfortable about shooting it without pellets, so I just wanted to see what it sounded like and how it felt. And I'm very satisfied right now.
So, full view, right here.
My hair looked good. It's all about the hair, guys. All about the hair. I'm sorry, I pointed at an object. I'm actually liking this. Okay, well, that's everything. Like I said earlier, Amazon Prime didn't work for some reason. My chess piece and vest thing, whatever you want to call it, is coming in tomorrow. We're going to wait to shoot this thing till tomorrow, and we'll shoot it with Jace. With his wonderful, lovely, expensive, over, you know, destroyer of... We're just gonna wait, okay? Now I can clean up all this. Good grief.
On a side note, for some reason, the metal part is really addicting to smell. I don't know why, though.
Tomorrow.
Okay, 24 hours later, boys. So, this is the box. Where's my little puny pathetic cheese something knife. I don't even know. Oh, I probably shouldn't have done that because there is a vest in here. Yeah, so we're going to do this like the normal human way. Alright. What is this knife? God. Okay, so one thing I will say on when I read a review about this is they say how much it stinks. With that? What? Then you won't get it. I mean, it does have an odor, but I mean, it's not like, it's just the type of fabric that it is. I mean, it's... So this is supposed to be like some type of military vest. It's got padding in it. It's got a backpack. We're not gonna get into details because who cares about that? Can I just slip this on? Let's see if we can just slip it on. I doubt it. Never mind, we can just slip it on. Oh, I thought there was a name there. It said Tim. I was like, wait, what?
Alright, so it's not bad. It's a little adjusting. Sadly, they don't really sell armor in my size, so that's cool. So it's just a tiny bit big. I'll just eat a couple burgers before going into combat. It's not a big deal. I almost sat on my hard drive, which possibly could have ruined this whole vlog. And to think about it, I was thinking about going into the military at one point. Like, funny joke.
Let's get the full get up here.
Ka-bing.
Okay, this vest is really bothering me, so I have to fix it. No, you stupid camera! Cameras are just non-reliable nowadays.
I feel naked without my helmet, I'm not gonna lie.
I'm pointing at objects. I'm such a nerd, it's not even funny, guys. It's just not funny.
Alright,
it's time to go test this puppy out. Everybody, so we're back here in the wonderful land with the wonderful new stuff. It's gonna be great, it's gonna be wonderful. It's really hot out here, so I'm gonna take it off. Woo! Okay, so one thing that I totally forgot up at the house was we're in combat, boys. Jace is trying to shoot us right now. If he shoots me, he's going to wreak havoc in his sleep. I'm literally going to jump on top of his bed and just shoot him while he's having the best dream of his life. Why am I caring? Next thing I need to invest in, guys, is a strap so I can just sit here, you know, so I can be a little more hands-free than a cameraman in one hand and a gunner in the other. You know what I'm saying? You know that moment when that cinder block you just moved, you got to roll it over and there's a huge spider underneath it? Yeah.
All right, so we're going to try out my new gun, see how it sounds. See how it feels and all that cool stuff.
How?
And Jace got the mag to work. I guess you had to push it forward. I don't know exactly what he meant, but we're gonna see if we can try that later on here. It doesn't go as far as I thought. Hey, does anybody want to be my test subject? That's an awkward thing to ask. You'll find here on this vlog that we ask things that are completely out of the ordinary. Guys, I'm actually loving it. Like, this is the first time I've ever shot an airsoft gun that has truly, like, full autoed. Hopefully we can make less of a mess than we did earlier. It is hot in this thing. I'm definitely think if I ever play airsoft, it's going to be either in a building during the summer or it's just going to be during the fall and winter time. Be a professional winter airsoft player, always in the cold. And you feel like your fingers are gonna fall off. Living the dream, boys. Living the dream.
Okay, so we're gonna try something cool. We're gonna put the camera over here so maybe you can see like the bullets or something like that.
Alright, try this out. Reloading. Moving up, we're moving up. Please don't tell me I cracked my screen. Oh my gosh, they're bouncing off of my head. I didn't realize I was that close to the thing. The one thing I like about airsoft guns is you don't have to almost aim down your sight too much, unless if you just have the most expensive accurate gun out there. So like this, it's not the most accurate. I think after about maybe 100 feet, it starts to drop off and starts to do a little dive, which is okay. But for me, it's one of those, the bullets still move a little bit more random that I don't have to aim down my sight. I can literally aim just by hip firing, which I'm completely out of ammo, so that would definitely help. And my ammo crate, look at me, I sound so professional. My ammo's over here. Look at me. Let's get this going. Where did I put my mag? Oh. I've been up too long today. It is humid. I'm wearing short sleeves. Hardly had water today because of reasons unknown. So many cons, guys, so many cons. Just for the looks of it. We need to get back out!
Joey, your time with us has been great, but you no longer need it. Adios, Joey.
So yeah, so highly recommend. If you're not doing games where you have to be, you know, acres across town, then heck yeah, get this gun. It's a great gun. It's very heavy, very sturdy, so a little bit more realism there. Great gun, love it.
I turned this little chicken coop into a Dalmatian coop.
All right, I already know what I'm gonna call her. And it's one of my favorite names of all time, and that is Lavinia. This is Lavinia, y'all. Lavinia is a killer. She will take your life, she will take your wife, she will take your children. Yeah. She is Lavinia!